Hello. Today, we're going to do some mindful counting. So this is a really good way of relaxing, feeling a bit stressed about things. And the idea of this exercise is to do it somewhere quiet. So, sitting right at the bottom of my garden, this is nice and quiet down here. Just see the birds. So that's lovely. The other things you need are, you need a bowl with some water in it. So I'll just put some water in my bowl. And then you need two more bowls. Two cereal bowls, they'd be fine. And then, see if you can find, you need a drying cloth, tea towel. And then see if you can find 10 things, but all the same, that you can hold in your hand. So, I found 10 marbles. Okay. That may be quite good. So marbles would be a good thing. I've also found in this pot, I got 10 stones I picked up from my gravel drive. And I've also found 10 shells, which I've got in my garden as well. When I go for walks on the beach, I like to pick up stones, pretty ones anyway, and bring them back and put them in my garden. So things like that, things that are quite small that you can hold in your hand. And you've got 10 of, so I've got 10 marbles, 10 shells, and 10 stones. Okay? We'll start with the marbles first. We're going to give them a wash, but instead of chipping them all into the bowl at once, we're going to do it slowly, in a kind of mindful sort of way, thinking about what this sound like when you're dropping the water. Let's listen, shall we? Make that nice popping noise. So that's one. That's another one. That's three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. 9, 10. So they made a nice noise when they plopped in, didn't they? When they knocked against each other, they also made a nice noise. Now I'm just going to look at them in the water, because they're quite nice and shiny in the water. Maybe I'm going to swirl them around with my finger a bit. Just think of them moving around in the water. Now we're going to take them out one at a time and dry them. We're going to do this quite carefully and slowly, so no rush. And each dry one we're going to put in our first bowl and count them as we do it. Okay. So here we go. That's one. And let the drops drip off. We're going to dry it. It's nice and shiny and clean now. There's one. It makes a good noise when it goes in the bowl, doesn't it? Hopefully it'll do that again. More drops. That's two. Good noise. Three. I'm going to put them in quite carefully, because these are very precious bowls. I don't want to break them. And this is all about very carefully placing things, not dropping them from a big height and a big bang. So we're up to three. I've got to check because I've forgotten. Three. So this is going to be four. Watching the drips. Right. Six. It's a nice one, isn't it? Got a lovely shiny stripe in it. This is number seven. Notice when I drop them, sun makes a lovely sparkle on the drips. Number eight. Number nine. The last one, number ten. So, now we've got 10 marbles in our first bowl. Maybe we could just spend a bit of time looking at them. Okay, there's the sun, it's making them really shiny. Let's stir them around a bit. Think about the way you feel against your finger as you're stirring them, bumping against your finger. The sound it's making. Okay. So now we're going to get bowl number two. And we're just going to slowly count them again. Just thinking about the movements to moving one marble to the other marble. Not thinking about anything else. Not thinking about a shopping list, go out shopping, anything that's worrying you, try to clear all those things out of your mind and just think about counting from one bowl to the other. Okay? So, one, two, three. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Wanted to wait until that one stopped rolling around, it's making a really nice noise. So, that's the first lot of things to count. I've got three things altogether, do you remember? So I've got marbles. Now I'm going to do my shells next, I think. So, I'm going to carefully tip my marbles into this plastic. Do this a bit quickly. Get on to our next bit of mindfulness. So we've got two clear bowls again and our bowl of water, marbles to one side. So let's find our shells from the pot. I'm going to wash them first. First shell to go in. One, two, three, four. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, big hole in it, 10. Okay. Let's just take a minute to look at the shells in the water. So these have all come from walks on the beach. So it's bringing back happy memories of nice walks on the beach. Hopefully we'll be able to get out and do that soon. like the sound they make in the water, stirring them around a bit. Okay, we're going to take them out and dry them. Have a good look at them as they come out. It's like a little hat, that one. It's a good noise that it goes in the bowl. This shell is very smooth on the inside. And it's got these lines on the outside. It's different on the outside. Here's number two. Clunk, isn't it? Here's number three. Okay, this is number three. Again, this is very smooth, but it's quite brown on the inside. It's a different colour. And it's got these zigzag patterns on the outside. And that's why I picked it up in the first place. So that's number three. And number four. This one's a bit broken. It's got a little hole inside it. That's number six. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we're up to 5. But you were counting. So this is number 6. Number 7. Different kind of shell, this one. Different shape, different colour. Very shiny on the inside. So 7. There's another one just like it. Okay. 8. Tiny one. Oh, teeny tiny shell. And that's number 9, the last one. It's also quite small, and it's got a hole right away from it. And that's number 10. Water to one side. So, we do the counting again. Let's just have a little look and stir around. Not as smooth as the marbles. Trying to get caught on each other. And they've got a kind of chalky feel, shells, haven't they? Very different from the marbles. Okay, so now we're going to count them nice and slowly. Again, just thinking about the shells, not about anything else. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. So that's 2 lots of mindfulness counting. And if I felt like I needed to do any more, I could do my stones. I picked a some nice brown stones in my drawing. But I think I'll leave you to find your own things now. Okay, I hope that helped. You're feeling nice and relaxed now. And I'll see you next time. Okay, bye bye for now.